Do you know what's better to use than two snake shots? That's right, four snake shots.
And a pistol.
I made a search and destroy class using four revolvers, both of them having snake shots, and it's disgusting to use.
You got it?
Oh, buddy. No! Oh, I pulled out the second pair of Magnums.
This man said, I got four Magnums. Four.
Yeah, he didn't know I had a second pair of Magnums right here. The fool. Equipping the overkill vest lets you have two secondaries. Now you can equip the tier and the basilisk and give them both the Akimbo attachment. There you go. Now you have four Magnums.
I got
four. There's also a very cursed inspect with the tier when you put a stock and a Akimbo on it.
It's goofy as hell.
Using this setup, I truly feel like General Grievous that one time he had four Magnums. Obi-Wan did not want the smoke. The inspects on these are amazing, but you know what else is amazing? Today's sponsor, Raycon. They're most known for their amazing everyday earbuds for delivering high quality audio at inexpensive prices. It's actually really convenient because my AirPods were eliminated after a year of use. I didn't want to spend another $200 on another pair, so Raycon hooked me up with the everyday earbuds. I use them for activities like when I go for walks outside to get fresh air, when I'm perfecting the perfect sandwich. Oh yeah, that's a sandwich right there, bud. Do you guys remember when I broke my chair?
My chair broke!
The everyday earbuds are noise isolating, so now I can immerse myself in another world and give my chair a proper send-off. You lived a good and long life, chair. You may rest now. Now these bad boys have 8 hours of playtime and the capsule is a 32 hour battery life. There's different colors to choose from. It has a touch feature so you can turn up and down the volume. Raycon has truly made a name for themselves this past year and expanded their business with the introduction of Raycon Home and Raycon Power. Raycon has a crispy Black Friday sale happening right now. Get an early start on holiday shopping and go to buyraycon.com/tmal to get 20 to 50% off site wide. As cool as this sounds on pen and paper, the range is very bad.
Oh my god.
Wait, let me pull up my second pair. There we go. Yep, it's not effective at all, but it is fun to use. Okay, I'm gonna scare him
right now.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my god, that thing I'm is
With the range on these Akimbo snake shots, you can't even hit the test dummies.
Wait, he doesn't know that I have a backup set just to hit him.
I went into private match to test the Akimbo snake shots, and the tier can one-shot up to 9 meters.
Oh my god.
And the Basilisk can't one-shot. What the fuck? Both of the revolvers can't reach the target around 11 meters, and if you try to shoot from 10 meters, you can hit somebody, but sometimes you can't even kill them even when you land all your shots. That doesn't... it's a very up and close goofy build, and if you want to see more like this, leave a like and let me know in the comments. You can all witness this magic happen live at twitch.tv/tmallive. Come say hey. What the fuck? Wait, where's my other Magnum? Where's my other Magnum? I only have one. It's invisible. What am I shooting?
Oh, there's a dude with a fucking...
He flew! Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, what up, Captain Dingus?
Whoa, calm down, Jamal!
No! Oh, I almost got an ace! He was there the whole time! Fuck! Okay, let's test these out. Yeah, these don't one-shot. It's howdy time! No. Hey, give me those back! I dropped them on accident, hey! Thank. Here, you can have my backup ones. You can have my backup ones. There you go. We're the Snakeshot brothers. It's a Snakeshot on the plane. That's my favorite movie, Snakeshot on a Plane, with Samuel L. Jackson.
We had it with these motherfucking snake
shots. What's better than 16 snake shots? 256 snake shots. This is just gonna be an ongoing joke. Oh my god! What the fuck was that Vulcan punch through the door? Oh yeah, you guys see the glitch where you can see your body? I'm like Ed and Eddie. The way how he's running looks like Ed. There's... Ha! I got him. Oh, golly. All right, I gotta go serious mode now.
Oh, he's cracked. He's crazy. He's crazy.
He's moving too fast.
Oh, man. The
window's there's kitchen. A window there.
Who put that window there?
This is the strat. I'm gonna put a decoy right here, and then he's gonna think that that's a bad guy, but I'm actually under it.
I am the bad guy, but different.
He's gonna shoot the decoy like an idiot.
Looks like he shot your ass.
I'm going to the... Oh, shit. I killed Makrof. Roll the credits. Roll the credits. I beat the game.
Game's over.
Oh, I better switch my second Magnum.
That dude jumped like a fucking crazy person.
I'm gonna do half.
He didn't know that I had a second pair of Magnums. The fucking dummy.
Well, rock.
Oh, oh shit.
Damn.
And notice you guys got really quiet once we actually started playing.
Yeah, kind of crazy. Won six rounds in a row.
I'll even do two.
Nice. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
He has more.
Shit, that's
crazy. I count 6 shots. I count 4 guns.
All right, guys, I gotta move all my revolvers.
Oh, I was like, how the hell did you get 10 shots?
Okay, there we go. Revolvers have been moved.
Like, they're huge, bro. Wow, these things are gross.
I'm like General Grievous when I spin these things.
Woo! We fucking blew!
Hey, yo, buddy, come plan A.
Or just drop the bomb in the most inconvenient spot. I got my riot shield juggernaut. Riot shields because your ass. Oh my. He's upset that I got him in the corner. Magnum Man!
It's so sweaty.
I like how the Groot skin was like, you're sweating!
Poopy, you dog shit. Lucky I missed no shots. You fucking suck.
Whoa, man!
You suck.
We suck my-
The guy's like, you're lucky I missed my shots because I'm bad.
You got two?
Yep, you didn't expect that I had a second pair.
What the?
It's like that one hit song Kevin Gates made, Four Phones. I love that song. I'm part of the lore of God of War, the rat with a hammer. Bro, that's a hiding spot and a half right there.
You got 4 Magnums. Oh. I want to see your other 2.
Oh yeah, these bad boys. Yeah, they don't know I played Red Dead Redemption 2, so now I can have 4 Magnums.
Bitch ass fucking sickle.
You gotta love the logic of COD kids. Ah, how dare you use the pistols that can't reach me more than 10 meters away. Fuck. You, but camping in the most ready spots is okay.
Bitch ass fucking sickle.
Yeah, buddy, that's right. I picked up weapons. I sinned. I committed a sin. I'm unfollowing from Tmal because he picked up a weapon.
You got sent to the pole.
Can take that pole. All right, guys, I'm gonna give him a scare.
Got a free fire.
Oh yeah! Oh my God! Hit him with it! Hit him with it! Get Hiroshi! I like the attempt. It was beautiful.
What is that? Your sniper thing? Let me see what it is.
Oh yeah! They don't know when I hold it sideways. Yeah, they don't know when I hold it like this. Oh my God! He phased through the bridge. Oh yeah.
Yo, why are we using this bullshit in a new game, bro? It hasn't even been out for a week. It's using some bullshit.
They're really weak, though. It's okay. Did he not just see the kill cam where it took 6 shots to kill him? Oh, he's planted me.
Oh.
Drone charge, get him.
Oh, that mother poopy. You're really good, man, but you're definitely what's wrong with this country at the same time. No offense.
I was like, I can't reach you. Let me throw the bomb, drone.
Yeah, I was like, oh my fucking God.